Rich in history and natural splendor, Afrin has been coveted for centuries, writes Diana Dark.